going on to guitar two. This guitar I added two additional pickups, so there's a total of three pickups. A Piezo Bridge, Schaller Piezo Bridge pickup, and then two Gibson pickups. Let's have a listen to that one.
Thank you. much the same. I'm not really noticing a difference. Yeah, man. I might use this for recording.
Yeah, anytime, man.
It's definitely, would be a wicked recording guitar, I think. Mm-hmm. I don't know, playing, it's just like, it's a little heavy for me, but it looks cool, though.
All right. That's cool. You want to move on to guitar three?
Yeah. That's got a lot of possibilities, though. That's the best thing I like about it.
So, wow, that guitar sounds really good, especially like the piezo pickup and the way it works with the other pickups. It sounds really amazing. So we're going to go on to the black guitar you see behind me here. It has two P90 pickups from Seymour Duncan. They're said to be hand-wound by Seymour himself for somebody he knows quite well. So let's have a listen to that.